So the question is, will a high level of reserves and surplus would mean that the company would be able to pay to its stakeholders in case of likely liquidation? I would answer this question in two parts. Part number one, invariably, if a company's reserves and surplus is substantially high, it is unlikely or it is impossible that this company will go in for liquidation. And why this company will not go in for liquidation? Because since the company's reserves and surplus are very high, that means company has plowed back so much of money back into the business, created more assets, more plants, more factories, more investment, and therefore company is making even more profit than what it was making on the original investment. And therefore shareholders are happy because they are getting good return. And when the shareholders are happy, they are getting good return, they would never like the company to close down, because why should they do in any case? Coming to second part, will that mean that this company would be able to pay to all stakeholders? So theoretically speaking, if a company whose reserves and surplus position is very high, if this company tomorrow decides to close down, you are absolutely right, because high reserves and surplus, I would like to clarify here, because sometimes we tend to get a doubt in our mind. Please remember, reserves and surplus figure does not mean so much of cash is lying with the company somewhere. Reserves and surplus figure does not mean so much of cash is lying with the company somewhere. It only means so much of profit have been plowed back into the business, and by plowing back so much of cash into the business, they have created more assets. So how Tatas have become Tatas as we see them today, how the Birlas have become Birlas as we see them today. Initially, Tata was having only one company. Birlas were having only one company. How have they become so big? They have become so big because they kept on making profit, kept on plowing back, and that is how they have become so formidable today. Can we imagine the Tata be closing down or Birlas closing down? And answer is no. सो रिजर्व सरप्लस का मतलब ये नहीं है कि उतना कैश उनके पास में कहीं पड़ा हुआ है, उसका मतलब ये है कि उन्होंने कैश को फ्लो बैक किया और नए एसेट्स क्रिएट किए. तो जितने ज़्यादा आपके पास में एसेट्स होंगे, आप उतने स्ट्रांग होंगे, और जितने ज़्यादा आप स्ट्रांग होंगे, ऑब्वियसली उतना आपके लिए अच्छा है. तो कल को अगर आपको ये कंपनी को बंद करना है, आप बंद करके आपको आप कंपनी को बंद करिए, सारी एसेट्स को सेल करिए. सारी एसेट्स को सेल करेंगे तो लेंडर को भी पे कर पाएंगे उसमें से, बैंक को भी पे कर पाएंगे, परचेजर क्रेडिटर्स को भी पे कर पाएंगे, सबको पे करने के बाद जो पैसा बचेगा वो शेयर होल्डर्स को मिल जाएगा. सो आई आई सपोज दिस इज द आंसर टू योर क्वेश्चन. आई होप इट आंसर्स योर क्वेश्चन.
Yeah,
ओके, गुड.